When disaster strikes, we want to know that our loved ones are okay. That's why Safe America promotes text first, talk second. Text messages are faster in reaching loved ones, won't overload the networks, allowing real emergency calls to go through. Practice cell phone texting drills this September during National Preparedness Month. Go to safeamerica.org and remember, text first, talk second.